Good morning, dear children. Welcome back to science class. Dear children, today we begin with a new lesson, lesson 4, soil erosion and conservation. Soil is a very important natural resource. Soil is the topmost layer of the earth's crust. Soil is the major source of nutrition for plants and many other living things. And also microorganisms, insects and small animals. Rainwater absorbed by soil is filtered by it and stored as groundwater. Soil consists of fine rock particles in the form of sand, slate, clay and pebbles. It also contains decaying plant and animal remains, air and water. Soil forms by settling down in layers. The uppermost layer is the topsoil, that is very fertile. It contains microbes and insects. Plants derive their nutrition from the topsoil. Next, we discuss about soil erosion. The process of removal of topsoil by the action of wind and flowing water is called soil erosion. Strong winds carry the topsoil, especially when there is no vegetation. Similarly, when water flows with great speed, the topsoil is carried away with the flowing water. Human activities such as deforestation and overgrazing leads to soil erosion. First, we discuss about deforestation. Human beings have cut down trees to meet their needs of food, housing and wood. The large-scale cutting down of trees is called deforestation. The roots of plants grow in the topsoil and hold the soil together. When trees are cut down, the soil becomes loose and can be easily blown away by wind or washed away by flowing water. The roots of plant hold and bind the topsoil together. When a tree is cleared off, its root dry up and the topsoil is loosened. The loose soil gets blown or washed away by wind and water, leading to soil erosion. Next, we discuss about overgrazing. If cattle are allowed to graze in a patch of land repeatedly, all the available grass is eaten up, the roots are also eaten up and the soil is left exposed, leading to soil erosion. Next, we discuss about soil conservation. Formation of soil is a very slow process. Soil takes millions of years to form and must therefore be protected and conserved. Conservation of soil means protecting it against erosion. Let us discuss some of the ways of soil conservation. First, afforestation. Afforestation or planting trees greatly helps in preserving soil. When a tree is planted, its roots hold the topsoil firmly. Plant more trees to provide better vegetation cover to the exposed soil. Next method is terrace farming. In many hills region, farming is done on the hill slopes. Runoff water erodes the soil on the slopes, making it unfit for farming. To reduce such erosion, the hills is cut into many small flat parts called terrace. At the outer edge of every terrace, a low mud or stone wall is built. This is called a bund. The terraces reduce the force of flowing water. The buns collect the eroded soil. Next soil conservation method is building buns. Many times, river water enters the nearby land and fields, causing soil erosion. Buns are low mud or stone boundaries built along the streams and small river or close to fields. These buns do not let the water enter the fields and thus prevent soil erosion. Next soil conservation method is shelter belts. Strong winds and rapidly flowing water cause great loss of fertile soil due to erosion. Trees and shrubs are planted along the edges of the fields. Shelter belts help in preventing soil erosion. Next soil conservation method is cover crops. Just after a crop is harvested and before the next one is sown, the soil remains bare. Possibility of soil erosion by wind and water. A cover crop is a crop planted to prevent soil erosion and maintain its fertility. Grass is generally grown as a cover crop so that the soil is held together until the next crop is grown. Okay, my dear children, let's wind up today's class. I think you all understood today's topic. What is soil erosion, causes of soil erosion, and soil conservation methods. Okay, so study well, dear children. Reading improve our knowledge. So, you read the science textbook carefully. See you on next class. Thank you.